one of the most funny looking frog species I've ever seen. It's called the African claw frog, and it looks like he has bubbles everywhere. I kind of want to pop him. Not really, though.